Hi, and welcome to this channel. In this video, let's quickly review about erythema nodosum. Erythema nodosum is painful, blue-red, raised rash on shins, and sometimes over thighs or arms. This is characterized histologically by a septal paniculitis of subcutaneous fat. What conditions cause erythema nodosum? There are various causes for erythema nodosum. An identified trigger is often present. Infections include bacterial, viral and fungal etiologies. Bacteria that can cause erythema nodosum include streptococci, mycobacteria, brucella, mycoplasma, rickettsia, and chlamydia. Viruses include hepatitis B and infectious mononucleosis. Drugs include sulfonamides, sulfonylureas, oral contraceptives, and dapsone. Systemic diseases like sarcoidosis, inflammatory bowel disease, and malignancy. Other causes include pregnancy. Common causes are sarcoidosis, streptococcal infection, and drugs like sulfonamides, contraceptive pill, and dapsone. Cause remains unknown in 30 to 50% cases. Presentation. Lesions are typically painful, indurated violaceous nodules on the shins and lower legs. Systemic upset, arthralgias and fever are common. Spontaneous resolution occurs over a month or so, leaving bruise-like marks. Treatment. Any underlying cause should be identified and removed or treated. Bed rest, leg elevation and oral NSAID frequently offer symptomatic relief. Systemic glucocorticoids are effective but seldom required, and must be avoided when there is a possibility of infection. Potassium iodide, dapsone or hydroxychloroquine may be effective for resistant disease, but these are rarely required. And that is it for this video. Please like and share this video. Subscribe to and visit our channel.